Hi, I'm Eva from Jobber. Let's go over how to make a new quote. To create a new quote from scratch, click Create from the side navigation and select Quote. This will take you to the quote creation page. You can add a job title. This is meant to be a way to quickly reference the details of the job on the calendar, something like weekly cleaning or garage door repair. On the right side, you can give a star rating. This is for giving an idea of how likely the quote is to be won. The main reason you would want to use this is if you filter your quote list according to opportunity. From here, you are going to add your line items to the quote and add quantity, unit price, and the total price. Click Add Line Item to add additional products or services to your quote. These line items will transfer to the job and finally to the invoice, so you will only have to enter them once if the scope of the work doesn't change. If you need to add additional details or information about items on the quote, click Add Text to add a line item to your quote that doesn't have a cost or quantity associated with it. You can then add a client message. This could be something like a message to your client thanking them for their business. You can view the subtotal, discounts, tax, and total, as well as add a required deposit here and edit these options by clicking on them as well. Add any internal notes or attachments. And finally, save your quote, or click the arrow to save an email or text to the client. Convert directly into a job to start scheduling, or mark as a waiting response if you were going to print and send via standard mail. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, check out our Help Center